we just take every win for what it is and on to the next one. I mean, yeah, there's a little more bounce now, but I think guys are just locked into next game. Like, this game's over with. Whether it's a win or a loss, it's the next game, because we know how hard this game is. So you got to take things with a grain of salt.